the yellow pollen that we're seeing this time of year is being produced by our pine trees, predominantly by our loblolly pine trees, because those are the dominant pine species that we have here in the southeast. And the reason we see it so easily is that it's a very large grain pine pollen. So the grain itself is large and smooth, and it coats just everything. The thing about the pine pollen is it's really not an allergen like our hardwood tree species such as oak or maple that are also blooming at the same time. People having allergies that are suffering from these allergies are really suffering probably because their allergies are related to the hardwood trees that produce a very fine grain pollen that is very rough. And that's why we see people suffering this time of year from pollen. All of these trees are producing pollen, which is necessary for reproduction of the tree species. There are things people can do to minimize the impact of pollen that they feel. So washing their clothes when going outside, also going out during different times of the day. Pollen tends to be more active in the morning. By maybe holding off on doing things more in the afternoon or evening may help mitigate some of that impact of the pollen. Well, with the pollen index, what we often see is based on the number of pollen grains, we'll get reports of low, medium, or high for the amount of pollen in the air. As we get ready for the day and get ready to go outside or something, we're able to adjust to that amount of pollen that's out there. So we're a society based on the use of plants. Our whole food system is based on plants. The animals that we raise for food eat plants. We ourselves are dependent on plants. And pollen is used by plants to reproduce themselves. And so without pollen, we would be without food. But it also impacts other things that we use that are plant-based. We get a lot of different products from trees, such as paper, pencils, the lumber we build our homes from. Wood products are found in our toothpaste and our food products. And so pollen is essential to those trees to reproduce themselves. Just the recreation that we get from our forest, the shade we get from the trees around our homes, is all based on trees being able to reproduce themselves, and that pollen is necessary to do that.